Hi everyone, my name is Kamal Kamraj. I've been into a lot of fields like art, architecture and movies. Personally, I think in all these three fields or departments that I have been through, I've experienced a lot of innovation in many ways. It is because of the innovation of many people that today I'm able to use certain colors in a certain way on a certain background or a material or a medium. Today we have paints which stay hundreds and hundreds of years together without getting disintegrated. Similarly, in movies, we now are moving into a digital platform where movie making and lighting patterns are now discussed in small rooms and small areas, as compared to movies which started off with having an entire camera with the size of a room. Similarly, there are a lot of innovations that are taking place in architecture. So for me, innovation, for me, it means that throwing away, whenever we talk about innovation, it means that we are talking about along with past. Innovation means something that's moving ahead, moving forward. And when we talk about past, I would always say that innovation for me means where the society per se allows the past to be left behind, something that's learned from it, and to move forward. Scientist Mr. Abdul Kalam, he was wanting to launch a rocket. In the process of making the rocket, they needed a certain kind of a diode. So the rights of making it was with the US military services. And when he realized it, they wrote, as a government of India, they wrote a lot of letters to the US government, and the US government has rejected upfrontly, saying that this particular thing might be used for the defense purposes and it might harm US government. He tried to persuade it, saying that it is not for that, it's for the benefit of humanity and things like that. But finally, he realized that the material with which that diode was made is actually sourced in India. It is exported by a company from India to US, and US then makes it, and then another country makes it, and then we have to buy it. And whenever we have to buy it, we have to take prior permissions. That's when he realized how brain drain is happening. The innovation that happened there, a lot of Indians were also responsible in doing these things. So then he came up with this thing where he tried to develop a new diode, not really sticking to the what was there in the US, but he made a new diode, and then that was used in the Indian rocket, and since then that is the diode that's been used. This I read it somewhere, and I felt that that is what I think we should realize ourselves as what we need as a society. This is what we need to create, a pool of requirement for us and how we can develop certain things. The new generation that's now moving forward to do something within India to make India more futuristic, beautiful and better place for us, we should realize that we are stopping ourselves also from a lot of things that we consider them as traditions. If we move away from those certain traditions which pull us back and keep an open mind, innovation start happening, and innovation starts with an open mind. And I wish that as a young generation, including all of us, we should start keep an open mind and help the society move forward.